Thomas Cooper Sample here. How are you doing today? Today is June 10th, 2009. Let me make something real quick before I go to work. I'm calling it Easy ABTs. ABT is an abbreviation for Atomic Buffalo Turds. Okay, you'll see why later. Just think atomic and then think of the rest, okay? I'm doing it a different way. I always like to think of easier ways to cook and make the process simpler. So I've done it an unconventional way, but I think you'll really like the results and the process and everything. So let's go ahead and get started now, okay? Okay, what we got here is jalapenos. What I did, I just chopped the ends off and then I dug out the insides. I didn't split them in half, okay? I don't want them to be able to hold the cream cheese and the chorizo. That's what I'm putting inside of them. Anyway, the mixture that's going inside of them is chorizo calabaza, Mexican style sausage made in San Antonio, Texas, and H-E-B cheese, cream cheese. It's all been mixed up and put into the jerky cannon. See a little bit coming out of the end right here, okay? So, and then we're going to wrap them with H-E-B peppered bacon, thick. So let's go ahead and take one and try to do this on the camera. All right, we got the jerky cannon. We're going to stick, let me get in the middle. We're going to stick this in here, hold it, and start squeezing the cannon. And presto. We got a full ABT. Let's do another one before we leave. Looks like stuffing sausage, y'all. Another full ABT. Two down, 15 to go. Let's do another one. Full ABT. One more for the road. There you go, folks. So let me go ahead and do that and get them ready and we'll put them on the grill. Okay, folks, I've stuffed them all. Bear with me, I'm gonna take one and wrap it now in bacon. Never done this, so bear with me. I'm not sure if you're supposed to put a little on the end and then wrap it, but I'm gonna start like this, what the heck. I got plenty of bacon. Okay, I guess that's how it is. That's how these are going to be at least. Wait, let me finish those up and then we're going to get them to start cooking. Alright, the time has come. The time has come to put these babies on. Alright, let's go ahead and get them lined up. Get right there. Get right there, get right there, and so on and so forth. I believe this bacon will tighten up and secure to the jalapeno real soon. Just a waiting game. Grilling. Not too hot though. Here they are. Spin them. Spin them like this, see? I don't really want to pick them up. Probably break. Maybe not. Get over there. Alright, you're pissing me off. There we go. That one shrank a little. Quite a bit of shrinkage. Oh, that guy came apart. Ow. my first time, remember, so bear with me. Here's a little piece of bacon I'm gonna have for breakfast. Anyway, there they are, cooking away. Here's a close up. There's the one that busted open. Alright, that's it, folks. Gotta shut the lid. Alright, they look like they're coming along well. I posted on the forum if anybody had any tips or tricks. I'm just gonna spin them by hand now. They're not that hot. They're a little bit hot, but you just simply burn your hands while you're doing it, like this. See? Woo! See? That's what I need to know, why they come off like that. They're getting cooked, though. You can tell. Woo! Well, fire in the hole. Gotta shut it. You know what that means, fire in the hole. Well, they're about as done as they're gonna be, yo. So let's just get them out of here. Put them over here. Let them cool. We'll try one. Don't count how many I've taken off either. You'll be surprised. Dang, man. Whew. I guess they're pretty good for a first run. What's all saying? They're all going down the same chute, no how. Yeah, there's a little bit of cream cheese. I'll leave it on there for the dogs. Anyway, here we have it. Here they are, y'all. A couple of them, the bacon's fell off. We'll just have to eat that right now. Let's take one that seems to be still halfway together. There you go. Looks okay. Alright. Cool off.
Alright, so first thing I want to let you know that I'm not as tall as the fence, okay? When I sit on this, I'm not shorter than the fence. That's about a 7-foot fence, okay? It makes me look like a midget. Anyway, here's one that's cooled off. Let's go ahead and give it a whirl. Oh, I bit the end of the chili. Mm. If I have to leave real quick, you know why. A little bit hot, but good. Mmm, that chorizo gave it a killer flavor, y'all. You're gonna have to try this. Mm-mm-mm. Different. Definitely different. So anyway, A.B.T.'s, atomic buffalo turds. First time I did them, I'm going to use toothpicks next time to hold them together. I got some advice from the BBQ Central group, Centralites. And so far it looks like toothpicks is the way to go. So until next time, God bless you. Keep cooking.
Tell you, this train is a mighty clean train. This train, this train is a mighty clean train. This train, this train is a mighty clean train. Everybody riding in Jesus' name. This train is a mighty clean train. This train, Mavis, don't talk to me. This train don't carry no liars. This train.